Nanny Ashlei Martin needs a golf cart to get around the 12-acre sanctuary located in Gainesville, Florida.
There are 102 monkeys here at Jungle Friends Primate Sanctuary. We house spiders, squirrels, tamarins, marmosets, and capuchins, and a few birds, as you heard, squawking in the background. They come here because their ex-pets either surrendered or confiscated from them, or they're lab research animals.
Because of the diabetes, Ashlei checks Tessa's blood sugar regularly, and her big task today is trying to get the little monkey used to life amongst her own kind.
Do you want the cup? I brought her green tea with a little sweetener in it so that she likes it. It's a good little treat. Are you gonna open it, Tessa? You gotta get the lid off first, silly.
The green tea helps stimulate urination, which is important if Ashlei wants to check for diabetes. And while they're waiting for the tea to take effect, it's monkey behavior class 101 for Tessa. Before she can be introduced to an established monkey group, she has to learn certain behaviors. And as the parental figure, Ashlei is the perfect teacher.
We try to give them things to do. We give them different toys. We change out the preps. We change out habitats so that they remain stimulated and interested in things so they don't get bored. It's amazing how fast they learn.
Capuchin monkeys are the most intelligent New World monkeys. But Tessa still has a way to go before she'll find her way in the monkey world. Her monkey table manners definitely need some work.
She really likes nuts. She just can't open them yet.
With Ashlei's help, Tessa will soon crack the nuts herself. Until then, she has to rely on Nanny Ashlei for a tasty nutritional meal. After breakfast, Ashlei will introduce Tessa to some of the other monkeys and see if all the table training paid off. Capuchin monkeys are very territorial and defend their domain against intruders. Hopefully, Chucky will be on his best behavior. But will Tessa know what to do? In the wild, Capuchins live in groups that range from 6 to 40 members. Because all the monkeys here at Jungle Friends were rescued from unhealthy human environments, these meetings have to be carefully monitored.